Welcome to this tutorial video on updating your operating system for the Motorola G Series Android smartphone device. Our first step, we want to place our finger at the bottom of our home screen and swipe up. This will open up our application menu. From here, we want to select our settings application. Once selected, our settings menu will appear. If we would like to determine which operating system we're currently utilizing, we can scroll to the bottom of this page and select System. Once selected, our system options will appear, and we can choose About Phone. Once the About Phone option is selected, we can scroll to the middle of this menu to determine which Android version we are currently on. As you can see, this device is currently utilizing Android version 9. Next, let's back out of the About Phone menu to take us back to our System Options. Once we land on our System Options menu, we can scroll to the bottom of this menu to finally update our operating system by selecting System Updates. Once this option is selected, it'll take us to our System Updates screen. We'll select Download and Install. Next, we'll get two different options. We can download and install this over Wi-Fi only or by utilizing Wi-Fi and mobile networks. We'll install this over Wi-Fi. Next, we'll select Continue, and our download and installation will begin. We'll fast forward to the end of the download and install. Once the download and install has completed, it will ask you to restart your device to complete the operating system update. Once selected, your device will restart and your operating system update will be complete. Thank you and have a great day.